Hello. We're back for some more Zelda. Okay, what are those things? Hello? Gems aren't just pretty little rocks, you know. Take them to a shop to make easy money. If you gather lots, you'll get rich quick. Of course, that's not the only thing you can do with gems. Take, for example, the sapphire. It's cool and pleasant on the tongue. Or try ruby, which offers a tender, delicate warmth. I'm drooling again. Okay. So, today, let's see, how many things do I have? I have none. I thought I had more. I must have turned them in. Okay, well, I think what I'm gonna do today. The first thing is get my horse back, and then we're gonna go up to the dra to this. Is that my horse? I think. I think we're gonna progress with the main quest a little bit after we get this tier. So, how's everyone doing? That's what I'd ask if I was on a stream. I could talk to people. Can't stream anymore. I've mentioned that a few times. I feel like, I don't know. How do people keep this stuff entertaining? Especially something like this. Mean, this. Well, maybe I don't want to be entertaining. That could be a possibility as well. Oh boy. I don't know. It's you know, when it comes to uploading this on YouTube, it's hard to see or predict what people will become attached to or, you know, watch the whole way through. I can only speak for myself and say that I probably wouldn't watch this, which is weird, right? Then why make it? Well, partially because I have all this equipment for streaming, but I don't have a stable connection. I have a good enough connection to upload, but like, it'll 1 second it'll be 10 megabytes per second, and the next second it'll be 0.05 megabytes per second, right? And that's just not enough. There'll be times, and it'll happen in the middle of the stream, where it just won't work. And I can't predict that, which means I can't have like a steady schedule to stream. I used to stream art, but if you've seen my work elsewhere, you know that a lot of what I make probably isn't appropriate for Twitch nowadays. And I don't know who would want to watch it on Picardo. That's the other thing. Sometimes, I mean, I could stream to Picardo, but I would also want to stream to Twitch. And going back and forth would be confusing. Let me put it this way. You ever have those nightmares where... Hold on. You ever have those nightmares where you, like, show up to class in your underwear or something? Like, an embarrassing thing? Well, I'm afraid that I would log on to OBS or activate OBS, whatever, and I wouldn't have it set to the streaming platform, and suddenly I'm streaming something I shouldn't stream on. Let's see what happens. Okay. I think I need to shrink this to a point where it fits in there. You gotta be a little careful. So, like I said, I have all this equipment. And pretty good equipment, too. Initially, the plan was to make content with Lon. But, you know, he's very... Bring that. He's very busy and we can only get together like once a week. So, you know, that's not enough for something all the time. And plus, I go back and forth on it. I realize that reviews... Reviews are difficult in the sense that who the hell am I to tell people what they should enjoy, right? I just... Yeah. Okay. Come on. Oh. Will it come now? Oh, it's already there. Here, let's get rid of it completely. Oh, wow. It just slams right through it. Oh, I know. Well, first... I feel like I'm missing something. It can't be that easy. Is there a button? Supposed to press? So, begs the question, what do I plan to do? With all this and why I'm doing this. Well, like I said, probably do some reviews and have some footage for it. And have like a full playthrough along with a review. To feel like that gives people a lot of context. Oh, I get it. I think I know what to do. Question is, will this actually stay? That's not right. Is that right? Huh. I thought there might be something up here. It looked like I was supposed to come up here. But maybe that wrong thing. There we go. No. God damn it. There we go. Or not. Maybe I don't need that. If I do, I know how to get it down, I think. Maybe I just need this. Maybe this will do. If I get rid of this. I really do think the goal is to get up there. In which case, I should probably get rid of this. Ah, there we go. Oh, crap. Okay, I've got to use this. Now, is there anything else that I need over here? Feel like I need an extra platform, an extra like thingy. But we'll try this first. Maybe. Those mother truckers. Oh God. Hold on. Huh. Finally, an actual brain teaser. You know what? Take this off. It's a button. I'm supposed to press that button. Okay. Okay. Will this stay up there? Perfect. Is this big enough to press the button? It is. Well, that was a pretty cool puzzle. I mean, once you realize that thing's a button, it's not like particularly difficult, but the way in which teaches you about the button and the mechanics and the fire and how to deal with a fire. Top notch. I feel one of the more interesting things about video games is that they're all about establishing a language with the player. About like, okay, this is how this works in this game. And then the cool thing about Zelda is that they establish that language and then, you know, let you go. I feel like all of these shrines and whatnot are less about being a replacement for a dungeon and more about teaching the player the mechanics of the world. And that's what makes them, like, even though they're short and easy, it's why I'm like, okay, these are cool. I'm down with it. Okay, how am I going to get up there? Probably have to go this way. I think I should go to that tower. You know what? That's what we want to do. Oh. We got this, buddy. And I wonder if this will work. Hold on. Perfect. Get out of there. There we go. Let's see if this makes us any money. Or not. I think that's a start. Should be on both sides. Oh boy. And there we go. I'm probably overcomplicating this and driving a lot of people insane. Well, let's be honest, no one's watching this, so probably not driving many people insane, but still. There's got to be a rock around here somewhere that I can, like, move into place. That's what I did last time. So which way does this fall? I want to see where it goes. Maybe that'll give me... Okay, it goes forward and down. Just a little bit more together. Okay, if that thing moves. Good. Yeah, I know, I'm a genius. I'm an engineering genius. All right. Cool. Nice. Perfectly okay. Cool. That's taken care of. I mean, I don't understand why you would... Oh, it's cold. That means we gotta put on these. Music's ominous. Probably gonna get colder. Well, there's a shrine. Go do that. Orochium's shrine. Almost said scribe. Don't know why. Let me into your hole. Okay. Courage to fall. Huh. Oh, hi. Can I take you off your hinge, or... That's probably gonna kill me. Wait a minute. For a second there, I thought the shadows meant I could. No. We're gonna use that. Soldier Construct 2 horn. Cool. I feel like with the name Courage to Fall, it's going to ask me to do a leap of faith at some point. Like there. Probably to go around. I'm guessing. Where are you? Come on. Come on. I need to, like... See, that's a gimme. That's too early. That's too late. What? Maybe I need to dodge to the right? Nope. Well, I mean... Okay. That was completely by accident. So dodging to the right was definitely a good plan. Or in that case, it was to the left, but side to side. Cool. I need to buy more arrows. I need more money. I can go buy more arrows, and I really should find where all of the, you know, mining stuff is. Oh. Can I get around this? Cool. Maybe I gotta go in from the top? Okay. I need a key. I wonder. So that ain't right. go. Oh ho ho ho. I think maybe I'm too far away. Is that a possibility? Maybe. I do feel like that's part of it, though. This is probably really simple, and I'm making it too complex. Is there something over here new? I'm pretty sure those will kill me if I touch them. I need a key. Get in there. I can. Let's see what's over here. I probably no. Okay, yeah, no. That's not it. Does this do anything? Nope. Maybe I can lift this thing over? Huh. So this is clearly to launch the thingy, and I clearly need this to open the gate so I can get the thingy to launch, and I need a key in order to open the door to get the thingy. Let's see what's over here. There's an enemy or something. Roop. I wonder. Nope. I tried to activate. I have an idea. Maybe both doors need to be shut. So, since this is a way up and over without shutting that door. I could probably brute force it by bringing out, like, these materials, but I kind of want to figure out how, like, what I'm supposed to do. I'm a little confused, I have to admit. Maybe. Oh, okay, I got you. I'm picking up what you're putting down. Okay. I think I need to go higher. Or have a bigger stick. Or maybe I'm just supposed to jump and go. This is where I will use a Zonai thing. Oh, you can't take out. You can't do that. Okay. Or maybe that's just showing me that I should jump off the edge. Okay. Nothing on this side. Can I... But there was another side. But there is... There is something beneath here. Aha! Key? There we go. Yumpin' yimini. There. That took way too long. And I am honestly not even sure how I got to that bottom thing. Was it the laser? Because I thought the lasers were death. Was it me standing up and running on the thing? I don't know. No frickin' clue. Why did it place there? The fuck? Ha! Boy, this horse. On one hand, I kind of like that they gave him a mind of their own. At the same time, holy crud, it's annoying to be like, I want to go this way. And the horse just starts veering left. Let me look at the map real quick, see where we are. This all seems very familiar. I don't think I'm supposed to be here right now. I just want to see why this tower has no tower. I assume that's what the four lights are supposed to be, a tower. Why are you veering into? I swear, I was like on the left stick, I was sort of going to the right, and the horse was like, no, I'm going straight into this rock. Screw you. Okay. So I know what to do. I think. Let's try. Rotate. Okay. No. Well, put this. That way it won't fall forward. So it won't fall. I decide. Okay. Let's see. That was good enough. I don't, that, no. I refuse. Come here. Maybe. Okay. No. There we go. Okay. This will work this time. What? What kind of bullshit? That's not what I want, but first I need to center this. Okay. Okay. Kinda not where I want to be. That is absolutely not where I want to be. Maybe. Oh, Blood Moon. Nope. When the glow of the blood stain. Yes, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Perfect. Good enough. I swear to God, if it's just 20 rupees, I'm gonna be irritated. Cool. Yes. Game? Game? Well, I've suddenly lost all interest in checking out the thing. I know I have to go here. Let me... Here you go, five apples, you stubborn SOB. 5 whole apples. Will you now go where I tell you to? I'm trying to avoid spoilers for this game, you know, not looking up any guides or anything, just seeing, you know, how things, because when I played through Breath of the Wild. That's how I played it. And I really loved it. And then I played through it again, this time with people's guides. Like, you know, this is where you go get the best horse. This is where you get gems, like stuff like that. I gotta say, I am very tempted to just look that stuff up. Regardless of, you know... whatever spoilers there might be. A dragon? Oh, please. I hope you leave me alone. I just want to get to the tower. Come on, let's Skyrim up this mountain. I believe in you, Goober. You can do it. Okay, well, let me turn. I'm turning around. Come on. Means we have to take a different path. Although you should be able to go around that, but you know, whatever. It looked like there was a canyon path of some kind in there. So I'm willing to bet that there, if I go around, there'll be a way to that tower. Maybe. I hope. Unless they make it specifically so that you have to climb and leave your horse behind. That's a possibility. See how long I can keep the damned horse. Yeah, this is a path. Thank you. Well, this is better, I think. Yeah, come on. Oh, come on. Oh, a real horse would be able to do it. Come on. Shut up. Go left, please. You can go. Are you kidding? Wow, this is so hard. So hard. Much, much difficult. Now come here, you little shit. Oh my God. I named you appropriately, Goober. Slow down, yes. Oh, come. Oh, you don't want to move anywhere now, do you? You know what? If I had just been walking in a straight line, I probably would have been there by now. Just saying. Is see the map. That's it. Oh, great. There's a skunk outside. This is awesome. Terrible smell. Ugh. Stubborn horse. Honestly. There's a ladder there, and while it is convenient, it begs the question, who put the ladder there? Now the question is, no, not fuse, send. I'm probably too far away. Let me try this. That way. Ooh. Easy peasy. Cool. And I'm not even in the area that I should be. God damn it. Huh. I gotta go towards the green. And the other thing is I should probably put on the flight suit. Okie doke. Know what I should do? Cool. Okay. Come on. So I've learned runway is important. There's gotta be a way to just, you know, friggin' take off. Nothing for me. See, I keep convincing myself it's going to fall, and then it doesn't. And one day it is, and I'm not going to be able to catch it. No. No! God! Oh, this is gonna be not sick. I am the master builder. Oh, God. I'm just going to sit here and think about what I could have done to make that actually work. Okay. I'll do it. I think this will be another heart, or a fourth piece for another heart. Or no, it'll be a third piece. No heart. Okay. What do we got? Aid from above. Okay, let's see if this is death. No. Okay, that is... I mean, that would be death if I fell in it. I wonder... That. Boop. No. Yes, please. Come here. This is very portal. You have to admit. I don't remember. I don't think the lasers were in Breath of the Wild. Cool. Now, I may need you for something. I am not sure what. No. Oh God, why am I? Okay, oh my goodness. Okay, come here. I am. What? Oh, I know. Oh. That it? Cool. Thank you. I think in the grand scheme of things, you're supposed to do this dungeon, or this dungeon, this shrine first, and then that other shrine after this, where you have like a better understanding of what the lasers do. 3. All right. Here we go. Let's do this. So, I wonder how many shrines there are. Okay, well. Can I make it there? I think I can. Oh yeah. No problemo. Well, before I go in there, let me. Cool. All right. Oh, shit. I'm sure it won't burn the tower down. It's fine. This is made from non-flammable wood. Non-flammable wood and paper. Ooh, I see a shrine up there. Okay. Okay. Open the thing. Okay. So there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more to go. Go to that red one. It should be just over the red one. We're getting pretty close. Come on, Link. Climb! You're the entire fucking... Oh my god. That is so stupid. Let me climb. Yeah, I know, please. Can you load faster? Can I skip this? Nope, we gotta watch it again. Can I just go on record and call that fucking bullshit? Oh, that's probably gonna... Okay. This time I make it. Ride the winds. Well, you know me, expert wind rider. See, told you. Expert wind rider. I don't need that. There's probably more I could have done there, but I just want my dang thing. Yes. Cool. Now, let's go and get that blessing. Unless there's a statue in this village. There might be a statue in this village. I've gotten 5 extra hearts so far. Or 4 so far. I can get a 5th. Let's see. Oh, I recognize this place. But it wasn't snowy last time I was here. I'm pretty sure there's a shrine here. Yeah. Okay. That's all right. No. We're fine. I don't need to hear the song. So. Well, let's go up. Opal, but I kind of want to sell an opal right now. Ah, 400. 650? 1,000? Yeah, I really need to go mining. Yeah, it's getting colder. I think I'm going way further than I intend. I knew it. I knew it. So I can't tell if the yellow dot is... Well, it can't be above me, obviously. Well, it might be above me, come to think of it. There we go. That's probably exactly how the designers intended it.
You know I can handle it. Checking out that huge cloud wouldn't be hard. I could even do it alone. If we don't do anything, the village...
Link, they told me you were missing. It's good to see you doing well. Teba, new Rito Elder. It's very nice to see you again. Do you remember my son Tulin? He's grown taller, though perhaps not yet grown up. Well, maybe I would if you didn't treat me like a hatchling all the time. As long as you still think you can take on the world by yourself, you'll always be my little chick. What, you think I can't? I'm already full-fledged, you know. You'll change your tune when I ace today's scouting trip. You can all keep wasting your time treating the Song of the Stormwind arc like it's real, but not me. Listen, you. Unbelievable. Tulin wants me to let him go find what's causing the blizzard, and he's having trouble hearing no. He mentions a song. It's an old folk song here in the Rito village. Long, long ago, when we faced a different sort of upheaval, the village was saved thanks to a great flying ship. Or so claims the song that has been passed down through generations. It's a song for children, mind you. You adults still parrot it as if it were true. Still, every now and then, you get reports among the Rito of a flying ship. Combine that with the blizzard caused by this upheaval, and it seems less far-fetched. Even if the Song of the Stormwind arc is just a children's rhyme, I suspect that there is something lurking high in the sky. But the air is so turbulent now that no Rito can fly close enough to look into it. This is why I say we need to make careful preparations to find the truth. But Tulin, he thinks we cling to that song out of cowardice. But these are Rito matters. You came for some purpose, yes? Yada yada. What? This is terrible news. So then not even Hyrule Castle is safe. If Princess Zelda's disappearance and the strange phenomena around the world are related somehow, we Rito would ordinarily love to contribute to your search, but this abnormal blizzard shows no sign of stopping, and food has grown scarce. Everyone I could spare is already out researching the blizzard or scavenging for food. My husband hasn't been able to leave the village much since becoming the village elder. I wish there was something I could do. Ah, but maybe I'm not the one you want. You should try asking Hearth. My friend Hearth has many sources of information, though he might already have a lead about Princess Zelda. You see the two bonfires out that way? He's in the lodge near there, if you'd like to try visiting him. Okay. Well... I think I need to get up higher. I think this is one of my favorite abilities in the entire thing. Okay. Oh, there we are. Arth. I remember you. Link, you're all right. I was worried when I heard that you had gone missing. What happened? So you're looking for Princess Zelda. Sorry to tell you that I haven't heard anything about her. Our feathers are full, dealing with a more immediate problem. Everyone from the village has left to scavenge for food or to investigate the cause of this terrible blizzard. And all that has been hampered by the sky monsters that seem to be everywhere. We're spread too thin to deal with them. Sorry, bud. Wish I could do more for you. Though now that I think of it, maybe Tulin can help. Oh right, you weren't around for it, but little Tulin has developed a way with wings that put the adults to shame. Even in this vicious weather, he patrols the skies and reports all kinds of useful information. His wind gust technique is something to see. None of the rest of us can pull it off. Even stern Teba acknowledges that Tulin's skill is a cut above. The kid does preen about it more than he should, but, well, it's worth asking him at least. Last I saw him, he was with Ghassane and Lysa on a trip to find food. I think they were on their way to Hebra South Summit Cave. That's to the northeast from here. The cave is past the cliff out front and up the mountain road. There should be a bonfire marking the spot. Find the bonfire at the mouth of the cave and you'll be on your way to finding Tulin. All right. Oh, let me take. You don't mind me taking your shit, do you? Okay. Well, I think it's the start of the adventure proper. Hold on. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. I'm trying to see if there's anything else. Well, either way, that's I'll talk to him after, or tomorrow. That's going to be it for today. I will see you tomorrow. Thanks for joining me. Bye.